What's up, everybody? It's the Darren Knight here. Today I'm doing a silicone case review, and this is straight from the Verizon Wireless store. And I'll go ahead and get right into it. And before I put the phone in, I just want to show you how every single button, like every button on the phone, is covered. And I really like how it has the design of each button, how each button looks. It's freaking awesome. I love it. So you got the picture of the camera, arrows right there, perfectly cut holes, two separate holes for the speakerphone and the camera. So yeah, I really, really like this case a lot. Got your open port for your micro SD door and your USB door. So I'll go ahead and throw it in. So show you guys what it looks like. And that's pretty much it right there. And that looks really nice. Really, really nice case. Oh yeah, and it has these like a design right here, like these are like grips, like it feels really, really good in the hand. Like you're not gonna, like it feels like you're not gonna drop it. But yeah, I really like this case a lot. I'll go on to functionality. And as you can see, right when I tap the button, the lights for the buttons lit up, and you could see that through the case, which is freaking badass. I like that a lot. And then like for the functionality of like opening your doors, opens up, turns all the way around. It's a bit of a struggle to close it back in, but not that bad. And then got your USB door right here, turns all the way around easily. That one closes like a cinch, very easy. And then for your buttons, got your lock key right here, and then speakerphone right there, that works perfect. Going to camera mode, I'll go ahead and take a picture of this spray can right here. So yeah, works really nice. The only bad thing about the camera button is like the case is really tight on the phone, so like when you're pushing down on it, like you have to be really delicate, like if you want to get the focus to work, and then push all the way. What I mean, like if you just barely push, like it takes it. So that's the only thing you gotta be careful on. But as far as the volume goes, it works perfect. I like how it's like the same exact design of the actual phone on each button. I love the grips right here. Kind of like reminded me of like football grips. The threading on football looks really nice, and it feels nice too. I love the way it feels. This is probably my favorite silicone case right now, and I'm not just saying that just because it's Verizon Wireless, because I do not like, I don't know if you guys have heard of me in my other videos, but I do not like the Verizon Wireless screen protectors. They suck because they get scratched just from scrolling up and down from your fingernail. But yeah, I really need to do a review on that. Anyways, the only bad thing that I could say about this phone is it will not fit, like, if you have a full body shield, like an invisible shield or a like a Phantom Skins or SGP full body shield. Like, it'll go on the silicone case, but the only thing is it's gonna be showing the silver sides right here, cause it's just a bit too fat. Like, I had to take off my full body shield just so it could sit perfectly in here. I mean, you could still see a little bit of the lip on the top side, but like, as far as the sides, it's fully covered. It looks really great. But yeah, I really like how it covers up the silver right here. I really wish that they would have just made this whole part chrome, but you know, whatever. I really like the case a lot. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button right here, and I'll have the link to where you can get your case, or you could just go to the Verizon Wireless store in your neighborhood. All right, so that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.